What's up, everyone? It's Spink Illusion here from Team Cribcraft, and today we're going to be showcasing Lyca Ross's house. If you enjoy it, please check out his channel. There'll be a link in the description below. You should definitely check it out. He just hit 500 subs, and he's a great friend. So, yeah, we're just giving him a little spot. Hope you-
Hello, everybody. It's Lyca Ross here, and we have a, obviously you guys are seeing a different video on Cribcraft's channel. It's going to be a tour of my house that you guys saw from the cinematic view going around it. So we're just hop right into it. So we have a lot of signs out here, a lot of them, but going to come right inside. I felt festive with this house, so I added a Christmas tree in the living room. Really nice. And I also tried to do a different computer design. I faced the painting backwards. So it's just like a plain black screen, even though, like, you know, there's all these other computer screens. I just felt like doing it differently. But, yeah. So, you also walk in. You come in here. You have your bathroom. Simple stuff. I use hoppers. This house has a lot of TU19 features. That's why I use a lot of snow for this house. Very open bathroom. Use some beacon lighting. But we come over into the garage area. Here's the garage. So we have a motorcycle in here, just my plain motorcycle design. You sit here. I don't know why it's there. Wait. There we go. but also I stack snowcats, so it's just like a little, like, I don't know, window in the garage. And we also have a two toolboxes in this garage. So we come on over here. We have a beacon lamp just in the hallway, and we come into the kitchen area. So over here is our just like four seating dining room. Come over here. We have an open cabinet. So over here, then we have a lot of chairs and seating in this house. I don't know why. They just like to sit around a lot. But here's the fridge. It's up here. I don't know. That's the only place I could really put it. This is supposed to be the microwave up here. Yeah, it's supposed to be the microwave. And I tried to come up with like a cool looking sink design. I don't know, can I have like some marble granite next to the sink? So it has a hopper there. And we have this like little wall divider here. And we have a little bit of storage up here, just a chest and some random stuff. And over here is like the little breakfast area where you can sit and eat breakfast with the clock on the wall. And we have another Lyca Ross clock with the buttons all around it. I like that clock design I made up, and it's down here too. So you come in here, this is my brother's room. Say hello, Jonathan. He's camera shy, sorry about that. But he's kind of big for his bed. My mom really can't afford a new bed at this moment. So yeah. And here is a closet space for Jonathan. He can't really fit in here anymore because he's so big, but you know. And yeah, his room's really out of date. He can't fit in this chair either anymore. But you come over in here, you have the master bedroom. So this is a big bed. And we have a cool little couch design I just came up with. I bet there's a lot of them out here like this, but yeah. And behind the couch, I added like a gray behind it. So like, gives it more of like a color to the house because I use like a lot of snow in this house. So then we have like another bookshelf up here. Over here is another computer area. So in here then is the bathroom. I know it doesn't really make sense. There's not a shower. I really couldn't fit one in here. But I think I still like it. There's a backsplash of cauldrons. Because I use a lot of cauldrons on this house. And do we have time to show around the outside? Okay. Alright. Let's go check out the outside. So as you're walking the backyard, you see Santa's sleigh that somebody built. And then here's kind of like a rundown, like, driveway area. We have another car out here that I made. I like this car design. And then you come over here, we have a pool area, just a simple little pool area. I like it a lot. I have a hot tub. But I believe if we run all the way over here, so say, I don't know why I didn't add, like, a entrance to the this area, but like if you just come down the stairs there, you have a fire pit area with some logs, tell spooky stories on Halloween. But then also Oh, the pig disappeared. Somebody put hashtag he's mine, so I guess somebody took him. And you know, to keep in the festive spirit, we added in some Christmas lights. That's pretty much the house, guys. It's a pretty small house. I think it's a 2-bedroom, 2-bath. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been like a Ross here, and then yeah, so yeah, I'll see you guys later. Thank you guys for watching.